I want to welcome to our gallery the Ukraine ambassador.
You're right.
Your Excellency, we generally do not allow applause in this chamber. But on this occasion, the House quite rightly wants to demonstrate our respect and support for your country and its people in the most difficult of times.